four squirmy little babies. Their mom's currently gone for an x-ray, so they're only going to be separated from her for like 5 minutes. But aren't they adorable little muffins. Look at those bright pink pads on his feet and his sharp little nails. That's the one that keeps hissing at me. He swears. There. Four beautiful babies. They're only maybe 5 days old. They still have umbilical cords attached. We got them on Sunday, and this is Tuesday. And on Sunday, I couldn't tell if they were a day old or 3 days old. But they're itty-bitty, tiny babies. That's the little girl. And then we have two orange twins and an orange and white one, and they're all boys. The orange twins aren't identical. I can tell there's different white markings on the face. Can you turn around and look at me at the same time? This guy on this side has more white up his head.